Hi everyone, my name is Raymond. I hope you are doing well. For sure, we all heard about ChatGPT that you can use for your fields and your aspects. For instance, you can use ChatGPT to generate contents for your blog business. It can give you a powerful strategy for your marketing campaigns, a schedule of your engaging posts on social media. You can get a whole article from A to Z, a creative story, or even an aesthetic song and poem. So how to use ChatGPT, especially in print-on-demand business, that we're gonna dive into in today's video. However, the last update of the well-known ChatGPT is until 2021. So in this video, I'd like to show you the best and the most recent version of ChatGPT that gives you the latest data, even today's new. So make the way to this amazing tool for today, that is chatsonic.com. Chatsonic. It's like a ChatGPT, but with superpowers. If so to speak, chatsonic.com is a branch of the huge platform riotsonic.com. And of course, riotsonic.com is one of the best AI tools out there, where you can generate high quality copies for your blog business and your marketing campaigns on social media. So here you can find this amazing and the most recent feature here in riotsonic.com, the so-called chatsonic. So after sign up here on riotsonic.com, you can use that for free. It gives you a free trial. And you can find this amazing feature, this amazing tool, ChatSonic. So we can click over that. Okay. And here we can ask the robot anything, and it gives you a lot of answers and a lot of insights. And so as for print on demand business, how we can use ChatSonic or ChatGPT in your print on demand business. First of all, you can use that to give you more quotes and sayings to create your designs or text based designs. So for example, if you are working in niches like swimming or birthdays or for appreciating the effort of social workers and so on. So how to get some quotes, some brief quotes and sayings that you can use to create your awesome designs. Here you can ask this robot to give you some quotes and sayings. So we can type something like some quotes about social workers. Okay. So just a few seconds, it gives you a bunch of beautiful quotes about social workers as you see. Like, speak up if you want to bring changes to the world. It's an awesome quote about social worker. It is not enough to be compassionate. Perfect. Alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. Never, never be afraid to do what's right, especially if the well-being of a person or animal is at stake. Perfect. If you haven't any charity in your heart, you have the worst kind of heart trouble. It's amazing quote and saying about social workers. And of course, you can ask this ChatGPT to give you more quotes and sayings. So we can type something like, please get sayings about social workers. As you see, some quotes and sayings about social workers. Or you can give it a try and look for some quotes about swimming, for example. Swimming lover. As you see, swimming is a sport of all seasons. When in doubt, swim it out. Life is better by the pool, swim like a fish and have fins of steel, the water is my escape, swim to be free, and so on and so forth. Some amazing quotes and things that you can use to create your awesome text-based designs. So the first option that you can use is ChatGPT for print-on-demand business that gives you a lot of beautiful quotes and sayings. The second one, you can search for the best selling niches in your print-on-demand platform. Whatever it is, Redbubble, Merch by Amazon, TeePublic, and so on. So for example, we can type here something like give me or examples examples of the best selling niches on Redbubble, for example. And just a few seconds, it gives you the latest data about the best selling niches on Redbubble. As you see, like pets, nature, space, animals, comics, quotes, landscapes, superheroes, movies, music, pop culture, and so on and so forth, as you see. And likewise, you could know the sub niches of a specific niche. For example, we can look for some sub niches or micro niches of food niche for print on demand or any other field. As you see, if you want to go through deeper in the food niche like pasta, mushroom, and so on, so here you can give you some ideas about sub niches like vegetarian, Mexican food, Asian food, Italian food, Peking cooking, fast food, desserts, smoothies, snacks, and breakfast, and so on and so forth. So you can make your quotes and your designs about some sub niches or micro niches. Well, and the fourth way to use ChatGPT or Chatsonic in your print on demand business, you can ask the robot to give you some ideas and the best-selling designs about a specific niche. For example, we can ask something like, give me the best-selling designs about swimming, for example, for print on demand. So just a few seconds, it gives you a lot and a bunch of ideas to create your awesome designs. As you see, you can make your designs related to swimming pools, beach and tropical themed designs, ocean and marine life designs, diving designs, competitive swimming designs, designs related to summer activities, and so on and so forth. It's up in your mind to create your designs in different aspects and different topics. And for sure, you can use chatsonic.com as well to give you a reasonable schedule to publish your posts on social media while promoting your print-on-demand designs. So you can ask the robot to give you a beautiful and realistic strategy to promote your designs all over social media platforms. So here in this video, you have known how to use ChatGPT or Chatsonic in your print-on-demand business to search for some niches, sub-niches, new ideas, the best-selling ideas and the best-selling designs, or you can look for some quotes and sayings regarding any specific niche, any specific topic, and so on and so forth. So to the end, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, you can leave in the comment section. See you in the next video.